So we may see water beginning to flood the launch pad at about 18 seconds to go. It's very normal. That's part of the sound suppression system, all part of the engineering of launch.
About 15 seconds. 10.
Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, zero. Engines ignition, liftoff of the Falcon 9 and Cargo Dragon, transporting critical research to enable living and working in Earth orbit and in deep space.
Vehicle supersonic. Vehicle has reached maximum aerodynamic pressure.
A couple big calls there. Again, all normal, all nominal, and progressing as expected, flying through the densest part of the atmosphere.
Recovery AOS.
And back engine chill.
It's a call for chilling this the second stage engine.
Nico. And back ignition.
Stage one, boost back burn is starting.
So very significant calls there, successful separation of the first stage from the second stage. That second stage there you see on screen with the red hot engine that is now active and taking Dragon towards its correct orbit. And we saw the boost back burn begin and hear that call as well. So the Falcon is headed towards the drone ship there again off the coast of Jacksonville.
Stage one, boost back burn is shut down.
Right now you're seeing the camera.
Thank you.
water beginning to flood the launch pad at about 18 seconds to go. That's very normal. That's part of the sound suppression system, all part of the engineering of launch.
That's 15 seconds. 10, 9, 8,
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Engines ignition. Liftoff of the Falcon 9 and Cargo Dragon, transporting critical research to enable living and working in Earth orbit and in deep space.
Is nominal.
Water beginning to flood the launch pad at about 18 seconds to go. That's very normal. That's part of the sound suppression system, all part of the engineering
seconds.
Of launch.
That's 15 seconds. 10. 9, 8,
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Engines ignition. Liftoff of the Falcon 9 and Cargo Dragon, transporting critical research to enable living and working in Earth orbit and in deep space.
Propulsion is nominal.
Water beginning to flood the launch pad at about 18 seconds to go. That's very normal. That's part of the sound suppression system, all part of the engineering
seconds.
Of launch.
That's 15 seconds. 10. 9, 8,
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Engines ignition. Liftoff of the Falcon 9 and Cargo Dragon, transporting critical research to enable living and working in Earth orbit and in deep space.
Propulsion is nominal.
That's
water beginning to flood the launch pad at about 18 seconds to go. That's very normal. That's part of the sound suppression system, all part of the engineering of launch.
That's 15 seconds. 10, 9,
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Engines ignition. Liftoff of the Falcon 9 and Cargo Dragon, transporting critical research to enable living and working in Earth orbit and in deep space.
Propulsion is nominal.
Vehicle supersonic.
Water beginning to flood the launch pad at about 18 seconds to go. That's very normal. That's part of the sound suppression system, all part of the engineering
seconds.
Of launch.
That's 15 seconds. 10.
Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, zero. Engines ignition. Liftoff of the Falcon 9 and Cargo Dragon, transporting critical research to enable living and working in Earth orbit and in deep space.
Stage one, landing legs have deployed.
Looks like we may have lost the link of the footage. We're listening in to see if we can.
Stage one has landed. Recovery operators. Recovery one.
And touchdown of Falcon 9 on our drone ship. Of course, they still.
couple big calls there. Again, all normal, all nominal, and progressing as expected, flying through the densest part of the atmosphere.
Recovery AOS.
Evac engine chill.
It's a call for chilling this, the second stage engine.
Nico. And back ignition.
Stage one, boost back burn is starting.
So very significant calls there, successful separation of the first stage from the second stage. That second stage there you see on screen with the red hot engine that is now active and taking Dragon towards its correct orbit. And we saw the boost back burn begin and hear that call as well. So the Falcon is headed towards the drone ship there again off the coast of Jacksonville.
Stage one, boost back burn is shut down.
Right now you're seeing the camera kind of flipping, and essentially you're seeing two camera views, one off. Oh, you actually just see the nose cone flew past there. That's a nominal jettison of the nose cone. There, that's it's a shot from the first stage. There's the hypersonic grid fins expanding to help control, to help steer, essentially, this rocket towards the drone ship.
Trajectory.
Acquisition of signal, Bermuda.
So again, on that second stage engine, you're seeing two camera views, one on either side of that engine. It's a great side-by-side. Again, the primary objective today is to get Cargo Dragon to its correct orbit, and the secondary objective is to recover that Falcon booster landing on, of course, I Still Love You, about 185 nautical miles off the coast of Jacksonville. The camera on the left, I believe, is actually inside the top of the first stage, so you're getting kind of a view, a look at the top of that.
Stage two continues on nominal trajectory.
Water beginning to flood the launch pad at about 18 seconds to go. That's very normal. That's part of the sound suppression system, all part of the engineering
seconds.
Of launch.
That's 15 seconds. 10.
Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, zero. Engines ignition, liftoff of the Falcon 9 and Cargo Dragon, transporting critical research to enable living and working in Earth orbit and in deep space.
Propulsion is nominal.
Vehicle supersonic. Vehicle has reached maximum aerodynamic pressure.
A couple big calls there. Again, all normal, all nominal, and progressing as expected, flying through the densest part of the atmosphere.
Recovery AOS.
Back engine chill.
It's a call for chilling the second stage engine.
Nico. And back ignition.
Stage one, boost back burn is starting.
So very significant calls there, successful separation of the first stage from the second stage. That second stage there you see on screen with the red hot engine.